the first video I've done in 2018, not including the little look back on 2017. We've had this little thing called the Beast from the East that everyone's been saying about for ages. And we didn't really take it seriously when we heard about it on the news. Next thing you know, we're snowed in. So we can't get to work, none of us. We can't go out and get food. Not that we'd be able to anyway, because all the shops are closed, because the delivery vans can't get there. So we're just going to go out and enjoy a bit of snow. Obviously we had to take the little tray out as well, the tea tray, so we can go flying down the hill on it. Sam's already gone up to have a go, but we've just had a snow plough come down. So we're not sure whether the air's going to be good for doing it, but we'll find some. Under the beach, but I couldn't film anything because you can't see because it snows really bad across the water. So we're going to wake our way back up now. Nice cup of tea, hot bath. But we've had a good time, except for the tray break.